What's crawled up his ass? I really don't give a rat's ass either way.
Hey, Dennis. Hey!
Not now, sis. I'm busy. Hey! Quit acting crazy!
Sweetheart,
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
Maybe you should talk to Mom and Dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
Megan's gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her, if you don't have other plans.
I'll go find her.
You need to keep an eye on your little sister. Mommy's real worried about her.
It's okay, Dad. 10 years checking on her right now.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
Hey, Tanya. You up there? How's Megan doing?
Don't know. Haven't seen her yet.
Keep it down, will ya? Trying to sleep here.
Now you've done it. Sleeping Beauty wakes.
Forget him. Find Megan.
Relax. I'm on it.
Do me a favor. Quit yelling for a couple of minutes. House could use some quiet.
Yeah, because you're all about keeping the place quiet.
Listen, funny guy. I've had a rough day. It's all the noise about, anyway.
Just checking in with Tanya and Megan.
Good luck with that. Megan's a handful.
Anthony, where are you, goddammit? Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off! Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me!
You could be right about my family. I think so, too.
Tanya, what's going on?
That little brat locked me out! It's fucking freezing!
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on. Shit! Megan! You in there? The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Megan!
Megan!
What should I do?
Get to the drain pipe and climb down.
Won't you spare me over till another
And welcome. I don't believe that we've met before, have we? No matter. Welcome to my repository. I am the curator, the guardian of all these wonderful stories. And I have a very special tale for you to tell. Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it. The fire, no, there was nothing you could have done about that. What's happened has happened. Or has it? Anyway, look to the future, I say. Life's but a walking shadow, eh? You are about to enter a confusing, perhaps disturbing world. How disturbing might depend on what you choose to believe, and how confusing on the path you choose to take. There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want. As in life, your decisions will matter. The choices you make will affect others. You've seen how the story starts. So much death. How many more deaths is entirely up to you. It depends on the decisions that you make. What are you? Rational? Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart? There is no right answer. Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to thine own self be true. But I'm here simply to record what you do, not to help you. I'm not supposed to interfere, you see. Not my place, apparently. But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel that that would be appropriate. Oh, one final thing before I let you go. There are pictures in Little Hope that will, if found, show you a vision of a possible future, something that may or may not happen. Use them. They might help you. You have a funeral to attend. Off you go. Have fun. I do enjoy it.
None of us here today can understand why this tragic accident happened. But we can take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together for eternity in God's loving embrace.